Hi friends, welcome back to Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Today I'll show you how I make Tiranga Sandwich. Tiranga Sandwich is a full-fledged Indian style patriotic sandwich with 3 layers filling. This is easy and quick layered sandwich recipe for kids. This is a quick and healthy sandwich which represents the 3 colors of the Indian flag. It can be an ideal tricolor snack or tricolor food recipe for both Independence Day and Republic Day celebration for kids. I usually make this sandwich on both the days as well as for kids' party, as it looks very colorful and kids love it. Each layer represents the Indian flag. Here I have made a green layer with coriander chutney, white layer with cheese spread, and orange layer with carrot chutney. If you like this recipe of mine, do click the like button and give a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. If you have tried this recipe, please leave a comment in the comment section below. So let's check out the ingredients. 2 cloves here of garlic, 3 green chilies, a small piece of tomato. You can use tamarind instead. Add salt as per taste and around 1/2 cup of chopped carrots. Grind everything to a fine paste. Do not add water. The carrots and tomatoes will release water of its own. This is the chutney. You can use it for dosas, chapatis, or anything. Keep it as dry as possible. Apply butter to the bread. This will help the bread to be crispy. On one slice of bread, apply the green chutney. I have given the link in the description box below. Cover it with another slice and on this, apply the cheese spread. You can use mayo instead of cheese. Keep another slice and cover it. And now, on this, apply butter and then apply the orange chutney. I have not added any color to the chutney, but if you want a rich orange color, you can use food color. Cut it. I usually don't cut the sides of the bread as I feel it is disrespect for the bread. And here I'm showing you another version of the same thing using cucumber and tomatoes. Do the same process of applying bread chutney to the bread slices, but on the green slice where you applied the chutney, add cucumber as much as you like, maybe 3 to 4 slices. Then cover it with another bread. On this, apply the cheese spread and keep another slice of bread. And on the last, apply butter and then the tomato chutney. And here I have used tomatoes. So the orange gets the orange color from the tomatoes. Make it. You can grill it if you wish, or you can leave it as it is. This is best enjoyed as a breakfast or as a tea time snack. Do give it a try. I'm sure you too will enjoy this simple and refreshing sandwich. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And do not forget to click the bell icon to get notified as and when I upload a new recipe. The list of ingredients is given in the description box below. So my dear friends, hope you have enjoyed this quick and yummy recipe. Stay tuned for more such interesting recipes. Till we meet again, check out my other recipes at Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Bye, see you soon with a new interesting recipe. Take care.